to the children. How blessed your family is.
Yeah, after we got married 3 years ago, communion already blessed us.
How about you, Nina?
I'm already pregnant.
What?
Congratulations.
How about you, Lunay? Are you pregnant? Seven harvests that had...
Awiyaw, I ordered you to find another woman.
To be done. I'm really sorry, but neither of us can help it. Why don't you go out and join the dancing women? You join them as if nothing has happened. Go out and dance. If you really don't hate me for this separation, go out and dance. One of the men will see you dance well. He will like you dancing. He will marry you. Who knows but that? With him, you will be luckier than you were with me.
I don't want any man. I don't want any other man.
I don't want any other woman. Either you know that. Don't lie. You know it, don't you?
Yes, I know.
I've been a good husband to you.
Neither you can blame me.
You can blame me for not having a child. This culture forbids us to be together just because we can't bear a child. Awiyaw, you're always being a good husband. I do know that you love me. I want to stop the wedding, but who am I to disobey the rule of our tribe?
Love conquers all. But love also have limitations. For Awiyaw and Lumnay, their love is a legacy. It is unending. True love forgives, and true love doesn't die. Just as like Awiyaw and Lumnay's love story, their memories will always be treasured and can be kept